Ellis Island was swarming like a scene from a costume ball, decked out in the colors of Europe and on fire with the hope of it all. There my mother's own mother stood huddled with the tired and the hungry and scared. Turn of the century pilgrims, bound by a dream that they shared. They were standing in lines just like cattle, being poked and sorted and shoved. Some were one desk away from sweet freedom, others torn from someone they loved. Through this sprawling Tower of Babel came a young girl, confused and alone, determined and bound for America, carrying everything that she owned. Sometimes when I look in my grandmother's emigrant eyes, I see that day reflected. I can't hold my feelings inside. I see starting with nothing and working hard all of her life. So don't take it for granted, say grandmother's emigrant eyes. Stares out the window, but her eyes are still just as clear as the day she sailed through the harbor, came ashore on the Isle of Tears. Now my grandmother's days are numbered, but I won't let her memory die. She gave me the gift of this country and the look in her emigrant eyes. Sometimes when I look in my grandmother's emigrant eyes, I see that day reflected. I can't hold my feelings inside. I see starting with nothing and working hard all of her life. So don't take it for granted, say grandmother's emigrant eyes. Oh, don't take it for granted, say grandmother's emigrant eyes.